NTT DoCoMo, Japan's largest mobile carrier, is showing a new pair of glasses that it says will make video chat more realistic. The glasses from DoCoMo feature tiny wide-angle video cameras pointed towards the wearer's face to capture facial expressions and skin tone. The glasses will eventually be wireless, but are currently plugged into a computer, which constantly converts their images back into the shape of a face. The company's goal is to make video chat more realistic than the fuzzy two-dimensional images that are common today. They also have a rear-facing camera to accurately record the wearer's background. A set of downward-facing cameras will also record hand gestures. The video recreation includes minute expressions, including eyebrow movements and minor changes in the forehead and mouth.
As you know, there are many types of avatar or CG-based real-time communication system, but this system is completely different in the previous system. For example, the previous system just detects the position of the parts, such as eye or mouth or so on. But in this system, actually take the image of the face and directly transmit to the receiver side.
Eventually, DoCoMo helped to build in other technologies, including augmented reality displays that flip over the eyes. The glasses will also include speakers and microphones. DoCoMo aims to develop the glasses for use within the market within the next 5 to 10 years. For IDG News Service at the CEATEC Electronics Show in Chiba, Japan, this is Jay Alabaster.